I'd show you guys this dress before I head out. Well, this is a coat. I have a dress under this. And I am wearing these really, really, really pretty shoes. So hold up one second. I'm going to take off my coat and show you guys my dress. I feel like I'm stripping on camera. While I'm stripping, I'm gonna explain to you. I'm going to a Too Faced Cosmetics dinner tonight. They invited me. And they are launching their Christmas in Paris eyeshadow palette. And the theme of the party is Christmas in Paris. I love Christmas, I love Paris, I love Too Faced Cosmetics. Like, it's just, I'm so excited. I feel like a princess in this dress. And I'm gonna go pick up Brandon. Tomorrow is Brandon and I's 5-year anniversary, and tonight I'm going to something I've always dreamt of going to, and I feel so happy right now, and just so excited. I'm gonna go pick him up right now, but just thought I would share this dress with you guys. Oh, I love it. Just arrived at the party. Everyone's just arriving, but look how pretty. From now on. This is so nice. My new Chanel bag, guys. We are on the rooftop. And there's no better way to spend my anniversary with the love of my life.
I love you, Gabby. Look at this. You can see all, like, you can see the building, you can see Hudson River, and you can see the whatever bridge that is.
Brandon.
What?
Let's ask our high school self right now.
Yes.
We need a light. What did we do to get here?
I don't know. Got lucky.
Did you think when we were 15 and 17 that we'd end up at like some launch party in New York City for our 5th anniversary?
Not really, but I give all the credit to you.
We are on our way to BeautyCon, but I'm wearing this tulle dress. This is my phone. I put it on Instagram in the case. I'm wearing this necklace. I'm wearing my hair up for once.
So many amazing creators that are actually like,
Getting dolled up for our vlog. I mean, for our video. I call it a vlog.
This is the vlog. We're in the vlog. We're getting ready for the video.
We're getting ready for our video.
I'm so excited. Finally.
I know. Finally.
We can do double vlogging.
Yes.
Except my phone is wet and I can't.
Did you vlog BeautyCon New York looking in LA?
No. I didn't.
Look at the lighting. Oh, it's so good.
Oh my god, it's so great.
It's such good lighting. This is the YouTube space, New York City.
So we're in the bathroom.
Oh my god!
Oh, whoa!
Whoa! Wait. Frankie,
we might want to move the camera.
Tell everyone where we are.
We are inside of this creepiest of sets ever, and we're going to be doing my collaboration video, which is going to be evil at Halloween. Not really.
Would you like to funny. Show them your torture chamber?
Oh my god, do you want to come into my torture chamber that I made this morning?
Casually stepping on the Chanel.
This is my torture chamber that I made this morning. It's 50 Shades of Grande.
50 Shades of Grande. Be scared. That is so creepy. I'm sleeping here tonight.
Yeah.
That looks comfortable. Oh, there's like blood stains on that bed thing.
Sorry.
Ew.
Sorry, I'm on my period.
Girl, get your shit together.
Sorry, I'm on my period.
Now without the back.
Now without the back.
Why do you look so
deep? Hey guys, so guess what? We're in Washington, D.C., and we're going to have breakfast in the White House.
They like play really weird videos. Stuff like while you're just sitting in the hallway and weird music. But anyways, this is my outfit. It's a tulle skirt, a bow blouse, and this really cute pink blazer that's vintage. Hi. Hi Nikki. We always get vlog in a vlog.
Vlog in a vlog.
But sometimes I end up not using the vlog and vlog clips because I feel like we're so annoying.
I always use my vlog and vlog.
Guys, look at these lights. They're cool. I don't know if you can pick it up on the camera, but they're pink and pretty. And like, look at this area. Look how pretty this area is in the hotel. This is a good way to show you what I'm wearing. I'm wearing extra extensions today. I mean, the usual extensions I wear are like permanent and they're sewn, but I added in a few clip-in to make my pony more full. All right, so we are in the White House bathroom.
Okay, babe, look.
Is that so pretty?
Have a good day.
Like, look. Hey guys, I just got home and I am watching Fear Fest on AMC and all the Halloween horror movies. And Brendan's on his way over and we're gonna hang out. I miss him so much. And Lily's happy to see mommy. Lily's happy to see mommy. They are so happy, huh? Oh my gosh. Anyways, I'm gonna go wash off this makeup. I am going to finish watching these horror movies with Brandon, and I'm gonna go head to school tomorrow. I love you guys. Mwah.